A Philadelphia police officer who died after being found unresponsive in a patrol car earlier this month will be laid to rest this week. Lanice Hill, who was a 24-year veteran of the force, died on July 14th after suffering a medical emergency. Visitation will be held on Tuesday evening at the Jones Temple Church of God in Christ in Mount Airy. Funeral services will follow Wednesday morning.